You are about to enter a dungeon.
Again, welcome to the box. She's not as small as she looks on the outside, is she? Now, to the business at hand. There is a sinister force threatening all of us. He, she, or it is tampering with the building blocks of history. My instruments have detected a major change in Ravenwood's past, something that could destroy our future. I have configured a portal to take you to old Ravenwood. Go through and see if you can figure out what's been changed in the past. Let me know what you discover in old Ravenwood, and we'll work up a plan to restore things to their natural order.
Nice to meet you. I'm Dahlia Falmea. Are you the tutor I requested? I'm having such a hard time with my lessons. No, I haven't been here long. When I first arrived, I was very anxious about taking the Book of Secrets test. I heard it was scary. You have no idea how happy I was when a helpful stranger told me to skip it and just enroll in the ice school. But I can't master the ice spells, and I don't understand the theories. If I fail my next exam, I'll be expelled. I just know it.
You found Dahlia Falmea enrolled as a student of the Ice School? Why, that's preposterous! If she stays on that course, she'll clearly be expelled and never become the Fire Professor. Then she'll never create the exchange program with Zafaria. No, never mind that now. You must redirect Dahlia to the Path of Fire. I've configured the telegraph box to send you directly to the Ice Tower. Help Dahlia with her exam so she doesn't flunk out.
I'm going to fail. I didn't see you there. Professor Greyrose sent me here to prove myself. If I don't defeat Frosty Walker in a duel, I'll be expelled for sure. Can you help me?
Professor Greyrose summoned me to challenge you. If you fail to stop me, you'll get an absolute zero on your exam.
You